Filmmaker Karan Johar says it would be wrong to call Hasee Toh Phasee a rom-com, and to do so would mean trivializing the content of the film.
I think sometimes when we call a film a rom-com, we tend to slot it. I think Hasee Toh Phasee is not a rom-com. It's actually a film about two characters and their journey and the way they find themselves within that the world that they actually meet in. It's a lot to do with the families, it's a lot to do with their journey, and it's a lot to do with their characters. By calling it a rom-com, we're trivializing the content of the film. And I think somehow we tend to do that a lot and slot it. Hasee Toh Phasee is not a rom-com. It's actually a coming of age of two people in an environment that is not only emotional, but also very warm.
Karan was present at the promo launch of the film. Directed by Vinil Matthew, Hasee Toh Phasee stars Siddharth Malhotra and Parineeti Chopra in the lead. It has been co-produced by Dharma Productions and Phantom. Nanamika Saxena, IANS.